After watching this video, you will know how to print a document from within Microsoft Word. To access the printing options, we go to the File tab and click on Print. On the right side, we will then have a preview of what our printed document will look like. If we want to inspect the preview further, we can zoom in or zoom out with the buttons in the bottom right corner, and then we can use the scroll bars to navigate to the spot that we want to inspect. If we now want to see the whole page again, we only have to click on the button Zoom to Page. Often a document has multiple pages, and of course we can also view the preview for all the other pages. For that we simply click on the Next Page or Previous Page button, or we enter the page number of the page we want to view. After we checked for at least one page that the preview looks fine, we can select the printer by clicking on the corresponding drop-down menu. Note that your printer must be installed on your computer to be shown in this drop-down field. Since I don't have any printer installed on my computer, I will leave the default option. And now we can start printing by clicking on Print. But I want to show you some more printing options now. The first one is the number of copies. If we need 5 copies of our document, for example, it doesn't make sense to click on Print 5 times, since we can simply enter the number 5 in the field which says Copies. With the next option, we can select specific parts of the document to be printed. We can either print all pages, print only the current page from the preview, or we can set a custom range. When we choose Custom Print, we simply have to separate the page numbers with a comma. So a custom selection could look like this: 1, 3-5, 7. This would print the first page, the pages 3 to 5, and the 7th page. Another option would be to go back to the document and highlight the content that we want to print. If we now go back to the printing options, we can choose Print Selection, and only the selected content will be printed. In the next option, we can choose if we want to print single or double-sided. Note that if your printer doesn't support double-sided printing, Microsoft Word will first print all the odd pages, and then you will have to reload these pages into the printer, so that the program can then print all the even pages on the back of the reloaded pages. The next four options here are not that interesting, since they mostly cover the page layout, which we should always set before we even start writing in our document. And the last option can be very handy if we want to save some paper and ink, because there we can say that we want to print, for example, 2 pages on one paper sheet. Note that the preview won't show what this looks like, but it will be printed correctly. And that's it, now you know how to print a document from within Microsoft Word. Watch the other videos to learn more about sharing a document.